Showing you and how we prepared for the birthday of my elder brother and the day of his celebration. Keep on watching.
So yesterday, me and my younger sister traveled to the city of Tagbilaran to bought some groceries for a mini birthday celebration that we will be having at home for my older brother's birthday.
A few moments later.
So we're done buying some stuff for a simple birthday celebration. We're about to line up now to compute all the new cost here. And we are at the ICM Tagbilaran City, Bohol.
We were traveling now to go back home.
Later.
We're already at home now, so today I will be making a gulaman buko pandan flavor. So these are the ingredients that I will be using. We have 2 Nestle cream, 2 Liberty, and 2 pack of gulaman buko pandan flavor, and we have 3 evaporada.
Here are the procedures and how to make a gulaman.
So here is the result. Well done, gulaman.
The rest will be the preparation for the other foods. Dish, we have a kuradang manok.
We eat for a while for our breakfast.
A simple celebration for my brother's 29th birthday at home with family and friends.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my YouTube channel.